Hello everyone, today we will be starting with another topic and that is a medicinal plant and it belongs to family Boraginaceae. Its name is Arnebia benthami. Fine, here is the photograph of the plant. You can see its common names are Arnebia, milfoil, yarrow, sanguinary and its trade name, it's sold under the trade name Ratanjot. And in Kashmiri, it's called as Kahzaban. So let's study more about the plant. So let me tell you, the plant is an erect herbaceous perennial, means it lasts for many years. And it grows up to a height of 30 to 90 centimeter with a stout woody stem and deep red roots. The characteristic of the plant are its deep red roots. The leaves are narrow, lanceolate. The shape of the leaves is called as lanceolate and hairy. They have hairs on them. The radical leaves are large and colline. The flowers are crowded in terminal dense spikes. Spike is a type of inflorescence. In spike, what happens? There is a common axis on which flowers are borne and the flowers don't have any stalk. The stalk of the flowers is called as pedicel. The flowers in the spike, they are without the pedicel and they arise on a same stalk, you can say. Fine. So this type of inflorescence is called as spike. So in this plant, the plant has terminal dense spikes and are pale pink purple in dense bending downwards like a tail, you know. They are terminal, these spikes, these inflorescences are terminal and when you know they grow, they bend downwards like a tail of the plant. It is the characteristic of the plant. Now let me tell you about its cultivation. It requires a well-drained gritty soil and it grows in the temperate areas. Fine. And temperate areas means where the summers are not too hot and the winters are very harsh and it requires a sunny position as well. Flowering occurs in the month of July followed by fruiting in the month of August to September. Now let me tell you, it has a solitary stem which bears a shaggy haired spike of reddish purple flowers that bends downwards like a tail. As I already explained, it has a solitary stem, means the branches don't arise from the stem and it has a inflorescence which bends down like a tail. Fine, the color is like a pink to purple or reddish purple, you can say. Now, distinguishing features, as I already told you, the roots of the plant, which are deep red, are the distinguishing features of the plant. Here is the dried root of Arnebia, and when it's you know fresh, it's very you can say deep red in color, and when it's dried, it looks like this. Now let me tell you about its uses. The roots yield a red pigment, which has several medicinal properties and is marketed under the trade name of Ratanjot. The plant is considered as expectorant. Expectorant means which cleans the lungs, which cleans the bronchioli, removes the sputum or phlegm from the lungs and is used to cure cardiac disorders. It's also used to cure cardiac heart problems. It's also used as a coloring material in hair oils, cookeries and for dyeing silk. Many Ayurvedic formulations are prepared from the plant for the treatment of various diseases of the tongue, throat, fever and cardiac disorders. It's used as hair tonic and the root powder is applied to hair mixed with hair oil. The red roots yield a vegetable dye. The flowering shoots are boiled and sherbet, syrups and jams are prepared from the extract. So this is all about Arnebia benthami. I hope this is clear to you. Thank you.